Thousands of farmers from across India gathered at the Ramlila Maidan in the national capital to participate in the protest rally at Parliament Street. Under the common umbrella of All India Kisan Sangharsh Coordination Committee, around 184 farmer groups from across states such as Tamil Nadu, Maharashtra, Madhya Pradesh, Uttar Pradesh, Punjab and Telangana participated in the protest rally. Yogendra Yadav, the national president of Swaraj India Political Party, spearheaded the march from the Ramlila Maidan to Parliament Street for the Kisan Mukti Sansad. Activists like Medha Patkar, along with other leaders and social activists, too extended their support to the farmers who are demanding one-time complete waiver of farmer loans and fair prices for their produce. The farmers took pledge under Medha Patkar's administration that they will not commit suicide, and with the national anthem, the protest rally was concluded.